So that can go away, and that can go away, actually. Oh, hold up, and this for right now. Yeah, so we're gonna keep Mischievous and Slugma with us for now. We still got to, like, our fourth one is coming up. And then everyone here has Lotad and Lombre for some reason. So, tonight we should actually be able to. Purify our shadow Pokemon. Oh shit, yeah, that makes sense, huh? Probably not the best idea to leave a water ground type out against two grass types, but like, I don't know, it's a Lotad and a Lombre. I low-key wish we got our fourth Pokemon before this battle, because it probably would have helped a lot. Okay, we're gonna get rid of this Lotad. Okay, Lotad gone. I'll run back and heal. Thundershock. Paralyze? Mega Drain. Oh, it's because you have Mega Drain, not Absorb. Je comprends, je comprends. Flame Wheel. Big damage. It's not bad. And so both of them will evolve right after purifying, based on the experience they get. Well, Colava might not. Flaffy, of course it will. It's like at the level of evolution. Let's go. Now where is the trainer that I want? It's like literally the next one. You just score points with Mirror Beast, you can get promotion. Hunter Zalo. I believe this is him. It is indeed him. This is our fourth team member. We're gonna start off with a nice thunder wave. Two tap the low Ted. Or we're not gonna start off with a thunder wave. That works too, I guess. Why do you have a belt on? What the fuck? Okay. Nice. That didn't do a whole lot. I like that. I like that. Okay, Bollops is actually just gonna kill himself this turn anyways. Pablo goes for the Shadow Rush. Okay, Pablo's gone. This should be better. Lomb right now. Tried to safeguard, but it failed. Cool. That looks like you're low enough. And Lombre goes for Water Gun. Go on Flaffy. Maybe? Not quite. Let's catch you. One nice great ball and we're done, right? Right? One. Two, three, hell yeah, cool. We got our fourth team member. Not bad, not bad. Pretty sure that's the way we're supposed to go. Cool. Swablu. Natural Cure. This is a good ability. Yeah, and I know for a fact that Quagsire has Water Absorb. Pineco and Shuppet, okay? Pineco can take a Flame Wheel and Shuppet can take a Shadow Rush. Okay. Straight into reverse mode. Fun, fun, fun. Calling does do a fair bit. Oh, right, I know it'll have safeguard and sing as its moves. Sludge on who? Quilava. Well, that's not something I appreciate. Do this, please. A crit, nice, not bad, not bad. Shut and Swablu take out Gauffin, right? Please, thank you. Nope, you literally just want to go into reverse mode every time. All right, I guess. Done. And so we continue on. And down these stairs, I think there's some good items for us. Hello. Zigzagoon and Zigzagoon. Might be a bit of a shorter stream. Oh no. Don't appreciate Flaffy or Swablu being knocked out. Okay, Zigzagoon, stop tail whipping everyone. I think I have like a couple trainers to fight left anyways. It's fine. Oh boy. It's good like that. Ah yes, this is what I was looking for. One zinc, one iron, one protein, and one carbos. The iron I'm definitely gonna save. Zinc I can give to Swablu. Protein I'll save, carbos. Guess I'll get to Quilava. Quilava's probably my fastest mon right now anyways. Okay, you fight me. What the fuck did he use? I wasn't paying attention. But what the fuck was that animation? Thundershock on tentacle. Chunk it. Cool. And then we surf. I'm gonna give it to. Okay. Like this, they take the same amount of damage each turn. Okay, it wasn't Peck that he used last turn. Oh, it was Thief that he used last turn. I understand. I see. Je comprends. Nice. I feel like I want to get myself one of my hats.